around the world with MS World. I'm Dr. Daniel Kantor. I'm president of the Florida Society of Neurology. Here at the European Neurological Society meeting, we get to see updates about some of the studies we've heard about. One of them is called TRANSFORMS. Remember that TRANSFORMS was that one-year trial that compared people being treated with fingolimod or Gilenya, the first oral medication for multiple sclerosis, versus people treated with interferon beta-1a intramuscular or Avonex once a week. And what they found here, looking at the extension, looking after 4.5 years, was that people in all the different groups, when you started treating them with Gilenya, with fingolimod, they did better than when they were treated with the other medications. Also, the people who were treated with Gilenya from the beginning continued to do better than people who were first treated with the interferon and later switched. So we learned two major things. We learned that switching from the interferon to the Gilenya made sense, and also the earlier you switch, the better. I want to thank you so much for joining us.